Today, I will show you the best exercise to fix and prevent your lower back pain. So get ready and let's jump into this video. Bam, bam, no more pain. So before going into all the details of the exercise to fix your lower back pain, I will tell you a story. How I get to know this exercise, and I can tell you that it's 100% guaranteed. It really helped me so much. So let's jump a few years back. Let's say around 10 years ago, I have knee pain. I really started having a lot of problems with my knee, and I went to different doctors. I take x-ray, I go to see physiotherapy, and after almost 1 year, it didn't go better. So I went finally to one doctor, and the doctor said, this pain is from your lower back. He checked me, he put me in different position, and he said, okay, this is something in your lower back. So I make all the exams, and they discover that I have a hernia in the lower disc, L5 S1 here. So this disc was so swollen, so big, that was pushing all the nerve on my left leg. So at some point, I couldn't even tie my shoes. I couldn't put my underwear. It's like was very, very difficult. I have to roll into the bed and try to put without like bending my leg. Going to the toilet was so hard. Like my legs get numb. Like I was there. I really have hard time those days. So after dealing with that, I say to my mom, I need to get operated, you know, because we try physiotherapy. We try a long injection, an injection that they just put directly to your back, directly in the cartilages, in the disc there, and didn't work. So the only option was to do surgery. So I make the surgery, it relaxes, it gets better. The doctor said, you cannot move, you cannot do exercise, you cannot do impact. I tried for 1 year, almost no moving, not doing exercise, but my life is exercise. I really like doing exercise. So I decided to come to China. And in China, I start jumping, and I was very scared of my back. But at some point, I start getting like pain some days. And I was very lucky that I met a friend from France, because it was him who introduced me to this exercise. He was in wheelchair. He's a b-boy. He's a professional dancer. He do break dancing. He is really amazing skills. He showed me this exercise. Danny, I will show you this exercise. Will really help you. It helped me when I was in wheelchair. And I was really, man, impossible. I already have surgery. The doctors try so many things. How just a simple exercise is gonna help me? Okay, well, you have to try it. You don't have anything to lose. It's not gonna get worse. So I done it, and it really, really helped me. It was like, man, it's a miracle. After, I show it to some other friends here in the Kung Fu school, here in China, in Shufu Shaolin Kung Fu school, around more than 200 students comes every year. So some of them really have back pain, some of them have problems. So I introduced this exercise to them, and it really helps. Even to my dad, he's over 60 years old, and I introduced him, I teach him this exercise, and he really feels better. He start like running again, jumping a little bit, because he's also into sports. Everybody that I've been telling this exercise, I've been sharing this exercise, he healed his lower back pain and really released that pain that caused to going down when you sleep, when you stand up from the chair. So many movements, simple ones, that, man, it's so annoying to have this pain. I really hope that you try for 10 days at least. This is a challenge. You try 10 days, and after you can tell that this exercise is bullshit, you tell in the comments, I don't care. But after you try 10 days, okay? Let's jump into the exercise. I will explain every single detail of this routine. It's gonna be tough, but we have to do it. For that, I need a mat, because we're going to the ground. Bam! Let's bring Basha. Bam! So, okay, Basha, better without t-shirt.
Oh my goodness, I don't have t-shirt.
Let's go to the floor to start this routine. The first exercise is gonna be a plank exercise. We start our routine in this position. Remember, to do a right plank, you need to have your hands shoulders wide. Not too much, no less than shoulders wide. Just a little bit more than shoulders wide, or just shoulders wide, but that you feel comfortable to hold yourself. A straight line here, the idea that these 3 points, they are like in alignment. We don't want that you go like this. This is totally wrong. And we don't want that you arch or do something weird like this. No, not like this. Arch like this. Put your back like this. Like, we don't want this kind of weird plank. This is just gonna make yourself injured. Very important, the neck. We don't want the head in weird position. We just not want natural alignment here. You just keep your neck there and don't tense. Don't bring your shoulder like this. Don't tense and do this. Also, this is gonna cause you a lot of tension and pain. So we don't want that as well. So when we have this alignment and perfect, we're gonna start our routine. We're gonna do 6 times elbow plank to a straight plank, going right arm 6 times as Basha is doing. When you finish 6 times there, going up and down is 1. Yeah? We go 6 times with the left arm. So this is 1 time. 2 times, try to keep your body aligned, don't move your feet, keep your body straight as possible. Perfect, 6 times. After you finish these 6 times, we go alternate, right, left, right, left. So you go 1, 2, 2, 2, boom, boom. When we finish 6 times, we're gonna start the main exercise of this routine, at the circles. We're gonna start rotating just our hip as big as possible, leaving our feet there, leaving our shoulders and the upper body as quiet, not moving so much, and doing just focusing our circles, very big circles. And we're gonna start doing 10 circles to the right. Yeah? And after we finish these 10 full rotations, slowly and controlled, we're gonna do 10 rotations to the left. Yeah, we finish this 10 rotation to the left, we go for 9 rotations to the right. So listen carefully, guys. We're gonna do circles. We go 10, 9, 8, 7, and 6. In each number, we go right and left. After we finish our last rotation, we finish 6 rotations to the left. Boom, we finish. There, we go plank twist. We go 6 times, the same. Keep your feet there, find a good balance to hold yourself that you don't lose like your balance there. And you go inside and you extend your body. You just need to be sure that you keep a good alignment. And when you go inside, you twist and you feel the rotation. We do 6 times this. When you finish 6 times holding yourself with the right arm, we go 6 times now holding yourself with the left arm. Perfect. When you finish 6 rotations, like this 6 twists, we go into your elbows and we do the same rotation, but now from our elbows. Bam. Bam. It's very important that you keep breathing. It's very important that you don't put your knees and you really push yourself to do this exercise without stopping. When you finish the rotation with the elbows, right arm and left arm, we're gonna do and finish our circles. But now we're gonna do the circles in our elbows. So we have here the elbows and we're gonna do 5 circles to the right, 5 circles to the left. After, we're gonna do 4 circles to the right, 4 circles to the left, 3 circles to the right, 3 circles to the left, 2 circles to the right, 2 circles to the left, 1 circle to the right, 1 circle to the left. And we finish our circle rotations, okay? After we finish our last circle, we are almost finished. We are in this position. Basha finished her last circle to the left. Let's see it. Boom, last circle. She's gonna bring her arms again to the plank and she's gonna do 10 push-ups, bringing elbow to knee, 10 push-ups. Boom, 10 of these. And after she finished these 10 push-ups, she's gonna do 10 normal push-ups. You need to keep breathing. You cannot put your knees. You really need to push yourself and do all this routine without stopping breathing, because it's very tough, but it's gonna be very helpful. It's gonna be really good for your back pain. It's gonna release all this pain. And basically, that's it. After you finish the push-ups, man, you are ready to go. So I'm gonna explain some variations if it's very difficult for you to hold this position all the way. You can put your knees only if you really need it, okay? So if you're gonna do the rotations, you just put the knees there and you keep your rotation. Remember to keep making the circle slowly and big as possible. The other help that you can do when you are doing the twist, you bring one knee, you bend one leg, and you hold yourself with your knee to keep yourself up, and you do the rotations. Yeah. And in the last part, when we are doing the push-ups, we can put as well the knees, and when you do the push-up, just bring the knee and the elbow together. What I recommend you guys, that first you try not pushing your knees, like put in there, like you go there, you do your circles, 1, 2, 3. You finish maybe 3 sets, 10, 9, 8, and just after you put your knees and you keep going, you know? That is one option. You only use your knees when you really need to do it. Or other option I give you, if you're really tired, you are there doing your circles and you cannot hold yourself anymore, you take a little rest. You take 3 big breaths. You take 5 seconds, 10 seconds, and you keep going and you push yourself again. The idea is that you don't take 1, 2, 3 minutes rest, because it's not gonna work in the same way. So you're gonna try this exercise a couple of times during the week. I really recommend that you start doing maybe 3 times, 4 times a week. Depends of how much time you have, how much pain you have, how much you can do it. You know, sometimes when I have pain in my back, I do it 2 times a day when I really have a lot of pain. And after 2 weeks, man, I feel so good. You know, I need to be honest, I don't do this exercise very often. I do it when I have the pain, and I try to keep myself doing it once in a while to prevent that the pain comes to me. So right now I do it sometimes once a week or twice a week, because right now I don't feel pain. But when I stop doing it maybe 1 month or 2 months, or I go travel and I stop training a little bit and I start having my back pain, man, I do it twice a day, and after 2 weeks, it's over. No more pain, and for the next 5, 6 months, no pain anymore. So really try this exercise. So I make this video with the whole explanation, but I have another video that is just the routine, so you can do it with me. So you don't need to listen to me, all this talking, all the explanation, all the story, but you just go directly to the exercise. So click in the link below if you want to start doing this routine with me, or just here in the links, or just here, I don't know, somewhere here. I'm gonna put the whole video, and yeah, check it out. Please also write in the comments below how you feel about this routine. Is working for you? Is not working? You have some questions? And share this knowledge with family, friends, because it really helps. I've been testing it for already more than 8 years, I think. After 2 weeks, you can say this works or doesn't work, but at least you try for 2 weeks. So guys, put a like button there, give us a big thumb up if you really like this video, and subscribe to our channel, put the notification bell, hit that bell, and guys, subscribe to our channel to stay tuned with all our videos. I am Rock Danny Roll, here is Basha, and we are Dragons Warriors.